When, at almost 50, Bogart was about to become a father for the first time, it was big news.
Harry Truman and my father made a bet on whether I'd be a boy or a girl. My father bet I'd be a girl. Harry Truman bet I'd be a boy. Obviously, Harry Truman won. So my father sent him a check for 20 bucks. And Harry Truman sent back the check, co-signed on the back with a letter from the White House, saying how much he respects a man who remembers his debts and pays them. It's pretty amazing.